Right, welcome back. Joining us virtually, we have author Allie in the building for this week's KidLit Pick of the Week. Allie, thanks so much for being here with us today.
Thank you, Taylor. Happy to be here.
We love having you. So what book do you have for this week?
Okay, so this week's KidLit Pick of the Week is A Bear to Share, and it's by Jessica Alba, Kelly Sawyer, Patrick Roth, and Nora Weinstein. So you probably recognize these names. And we all know Jessica Alba as the prominent business leader, the actress, the baby to baby ambassador. But I think this is her best role yet, of course, besides being a mom. So she wrote and co-wrote this book with the co-founders of Baby to Baby. And it's about a little girl named Tiana. And Tiana loves her little bear Bob so much. But the little bear kind of has seen better days. You know, it's missing one of its eyes and it's rough, but she loves her bear. Well, one day her mom brings home another bear for her to love, and she doesn't know how she's gonna expand her heart and love this new bear any more than her old bear, Bob. And so she goes to the playground and she meets another little boy. And she starts kind of contemplating about giving back and having all of these really good, feel-good moments of maybe this boy would love the new bear. And so then she felt overjoyed. So it's just such a great feel-good story.
Yes, I love this. And I love the illustrations. We talk about illustrations with every book that you bring on the show, but I love how colorful that these ones are.
It is so colorful. It will inspire readers to keep turning the pages because, of course, the colors are so vibrant. It'll also inspire readers to kind of love a little deeper, give a little more, and that's what the Baby to Baby Foundation does. I mean, they provide children living in poverty with so many different supplies. I mean, I think they distributed 175 million items. And
wow.
These founders are just, they're here to inspire everyone to just give back and give a little more.
I love this. And Allie, really quickly, what age group do you think that this book is best for?
I think it's great for all ages, especially ages 3 to 8. It celebrates friendship and kindness and fairness and just opening up your hearts and making new friends too.
I love this book. Such a great message for our young readers out there. Allie, thank you so much for joining us virtually today.
Thank you, Taylor.
If you at home want to learn more about this amazing book from author Allie, head to our website, klaf.com. Stay with us. We'll be right back after this break.